Hey, my name is Jason Zucker. I'm a senior at Beecher High School, and I'm applying to a college in New York City called NYU.
This is a sensational young man who does everything in his power to really stand out, and he's a natural standout, is the truth.
I think that Jason Zucker is an excellent candidate for NYU.
It's been a pleasure having Jason on the paper. He just brings a certain sensibility. It's smart.
I can't compare Jason Zucker to other of your applicants, but I would be surprised if he were not very acceptable.
My number one choice for Jason for college is NYU. I would love to see Jason in New York City. It's a creative city for creative people, and I think Jason will fit right in.
Given the opportunity, Jason will be a tremendous asset to New York University and an alumni that they would be very proud of.
Take a look at Jason. Take a look hard, because I think that he's going to be a viable candidate for the school.
I hope you'll take him, because if you don't, somebody else is going to snatch him up.
And now,
our feature presentation.
Addiction, as defined in the dictionary, is the condition of being habitually or compulsively occupied with or involved in something. One could argue that my addiction is Monopoly. For as long as I can remember, nothing has given me more pleasure and unrelenting happiness than playing the great game of Monopoly. The sound of the dice, the feel of the money, and that little old man who's always there to greet you every time you open up the board, what else could you ask for? I guess you could say that after a prolonged period of play, Monopoly became more than just a game for me. It became a lifestyle, a world of ease, an escape from the sometimes unbearable world that we are forced to dwell in.
Hello?
David, this is your mother. Did you get a job? Are you gonna get a job? Stop playing the Monopoly already and get a job. All right, love you. Bye.
She has a point, but in all honesty, who needs a job when they have Monopoly? Just when I thought everything was going smoothly, a man named Harvey Light from the Monopoly Electric Company came into my office. He explained that my hotel had broken the Monopoly fire code in 18 different ways, thus making my property a danger area and a health hazard. He went on to tell me that my hotel would be shut down indefinitely. My investment was worthless. I had to explain to Trey that the reasons why I didn't want to buy the hotel went far beyond the surface of the game. For in truth, the investment had flaws and would ultimately leave me with expenses I couldn't afford. He didn't understand. How could he?
son, Jesus, what are you doing here? Get a job, for Christ's sakes. You're always playing Monopoly, all the time. Take this.
Get out of jail free card had saved me from the treacherous confinement that lay deep inside the Monopoly world, and with my new freedom came greater chances to employ my move. Although it had happened that Trey obtained a Monopoly on Boardwalk and Park Place, I was still confident in my strategy. My game face was still on, and I was ready for whatever would come my way. Inside me that something was going wrong, a malfunction in the Monopoly world, perhaps. While there was so much going right, so much was going wrong. And then it happened. It felt as if at the same time, both worlds collided with me in the middle. I had fallen victim to Trey's prestigious Monopoly. Boardwalk would signify the end of me. Days have been rough, without any money to support myself. My parents have tried to help me financially, but it hasn't done much. I'm not worried though. Soon enough, my wallet will be full, and I'll be able to do what I do best, which is play
Monopoly, 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 Monopoly. M-O-N-O-P-O-L-Y. Roll the dice, it's paradise.
Oh.
But if you fail, you go to jail.
Rolling on the boardwalk.
M-O-N-O-P-O-L-Y.
Yeah.
M-O-N-O-P-O-L-Y. Monopoly.
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 M-O-N-O-P-O-L-Y. Roll the dice.
Come on.
It's paradise. But if you fail, you're going to jail.
I'm just a visitor.